I'm a little busy.
Too bad. I want to make a move against the Deckers.
What do you think I'm working on?
I don't know what you're working on because you never tell me.
Sorry.
It's okay. You'll feel me when I come over.
What?
Pierce and I are heading over.
You can't come. It's my inner sanctum.
Yeah, too bad.
You can hit the light.
It's homie.
I don't see a bed.
Sleep is forbidden.
What the fuck did the Deckers do to the chopper?
Matt must have hacked into its flight computer and fried it with an EMP.
You can do that?
You can do a lot worse. If Matt gets the Decker Usenet plugged into its central power grid, it's... Trust me, it's bad.
So how do we nail the Deckers?
If I could worm into their mainframe, I'd do all sorts of naughty things. But I don't have the gear for that.
What would you need?
Something like this. That's one of the most powerful learning computers in North America. And Stag's got one.
Thanks for the tip, Agent Kensington.
Ah, damn it!
Wait, that punk kid is Matt?
That punk kid is the cyber god who just crashed your helicopter. Cheers!
His people are probably halfway to the computer by now. Go!
Where's that computer, Kinsey?
At the Stag PR Center. Hurry!
So you and Shandy were beaten by a little punk like Miller.
Well, he crashed a helicopter. He didn't kill us.
That sounds like you lost to me.
Man, shut up.
Yet?
Hey man, slow up. We almost there.
I don't want that little bastard beating me again.
You're not gonna happen, girl.
Kins is a little high strung, don't you think?
Yeah, I think we're all that's keeping her sane.
You sure she still is? Looks like the Deckers started the park.
All right, so we fashionably late.
We better get in there before they take that thing.
I'm the one who's on your first. I'm the one.
hackers are loading my computer in the garage. Get moving.
You got spies here or something?
I hacked the security feed.
Truck's on its way out the door and there's Deckers everywhere.
I called in reinforcements for you guys.
Fuck reinforcements? You got a tank.
Oh, no. Don't you dare. I don't want that thing anywhere near my computer.
You win. We won't use the tank.
Really?
Fuck no. Right?
Almost. I need a chair.
I'll give you $50. Pick out a nice one.
Funny. I'll explain it all once this thing's set up.
Saints Flow is good. But Saints Flow with vodka? Better.
You're not Oleg.
Think I know that.
He's supposed to be calling with the passcodes to unlock the encrypted sectors.
Right. So that means you're not set up?
We're set up.
Then why didn't you call?
I told you Oleg is supposed to be calling with the...
passes to the cryptic stuff. Yeah, I got it. That doesn't sound like set up then.
Before you get here, so might as well head on over.
Why couldn't you have just said that?
I'll explain it again, real slow. I want to broadcast your subconscious into the Decker Usernet. Then you'll be able to interact with the avatars of users and corrupt the abstract representations of data that are the cornerstone of their online operation. To do that, I need...
a Nemo chair, of course.
A what chair?
Nemo, neurological electromagnetic oneiroscope. The KGB destroyed the only one in existence.
Deckers have one.
Impossible. How could they miss the signal?
They're keeping it here.
Clever.
Okay, nerd time is over. What is this thing? And Kinsey, for fuck's sake, keep it simple.
I need the chair to stop the Deckers.
Thank you.
Like a high-tech hot potato, one of the most powerful supercomputers in North America has been taken from Stagg by the Deckers, who have now lost it to the Saints. Remarkably.
Once we get to the nuclear plant, I'll need to cut the external power uplinks to the main building.
Or we run in and take the chair.
Well, we could if you want all its circuitry to fry as we try to disconnect it from the power grid.
All right, so we do it your way then.
Yeah.
Plans for the computer, but rumors are beginning to swirl around an ambitious...
So this thing is covered in leather or some sort of space-age material or what?
How should I know? It's a chair.
Yeah, but they padded the seat with something, right? I mean, it ain't just fucking hard metal, is it?
That's what you're worried about? If your ass is gonna be comfy?
Hey, I'm the one who's gotta sit in it, right?
Pause the...
Hey, you got any tunes you wanna listen to?
No, thanks.
There's gotta be some crazy internet music on one of these stations.
Not interested.
You're not into classical, are you?
God, no.
So what do you listen to?
Hardcore gangster rap.
I don't know why I'm surprised.
Music to... Bender, well...
Here's the power uplink locations. Keep the Deckers off me while I disable each one.
We bitching, it says in the fucking hotline. Four fucking shrinking. Sheesh, I already got mine, and he's not fucking working. I think I'm wasting my damn time. I'm clocking 3 past 6. And
of course I won!
To the dicks, that's 9 cocks, that cost 9. This ain't no V-Tech shit or Columbine.
This looks like it. Find me the time to shut down this power node.
Sure thing.
Was sort of impressive. We won't stop beating you.
Oh. Ah. Shit. Oh.
Ah. Mind keeping it down out there?
I hope you're joking.
Sorta. That's one. Two more to go.
In a couple months, the team is still ain't perma fucking weed. Damn.
Almost done in there.
These things take time.
Yeah, hey, it's just easier to shoot these things.
Two down, last one, and we're in business. This is sort of impressive.
This next K-Rhyme set rolling with my man Devil Wolf, a rapper who don't take no shit.
Come on, I'm trying to concentrate.
This could turn ugly. Good to go. Good to go. Good to go. Too late to back out.
Good to go. 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 Good to go
Tell me you're almost done.
Troy!
This is your one and only death.
All right, that's it.
All right, let's get this chair then.
Nope. Now we go up in a helicopter.
What?
They could be keeping the chair anywhere. I have to triangulate its exact location first while you...
All right, protect the chopper. I got it.
See? We're communicating.
Where's the heli then?
In front of the plant.
Keep us safe. You just keep working your magic, girl.
It's simple. I measure the...
Yeah, I don't need to know what that magic is.
Right. Forgot.
All right, got the location yet?
There's a lot of power output coming from this place, so it's hard to get a lock on the chair.
Power from a power plant? You don't say.
I need more time.
You ready to go in and get that,
Just you, and you'll have to take the quick way. The Deckers may already be destroying the chair to keep it from us.
Is that what I think you mean?
Yeah, jump.
So just turn it all off then.
That's what I said, wasn't it?
Now what, huh? Pierce, you know if that chair thing is ready yet?
I don't know. Why ask me? Talk to Kenzie or Oleg.
Because you, I can understand. I
think they said they'd be done pretty soon. We could probably head over whenever.
All right. I'll see you when I get there.
You ready to fuck things up in virtual reality?
Safer than being shot at.
You can survive a gunshot, but if your mind takes too much shock in this chair, you'll go brain dead.
Great plan, Kinsey.
I know. You ready?
Let's do it.
Toilet? Really?
Oops, sorry about that. Let me load up another.
I can't be taking care of business if I'm made of porcelain.
I haven't finished your avatar yet. That one's just temporary.
Could I at least get some arms?
Just start moving through the data. I'll sort it out soon.
Kinsey, I do not want to know what goes on inside of that fucked up head of yours.
You're complaining, you big baby.
Now we're talking. I can work with this.
Good, because Matt sniffed me out.
This is my world to shape as I see fit, not yours.
All right, looks like Matt doesn't want you poking around here. You'll have to work your way through his defenses. Let's take out the firewall first.
What?
It blocks us from accessing the Decker's data. You'll know when you see it.
All in a day's work. Got time for this. How do I get through this shit?
And ruin it for you? No way, you've got to figure this out on your own.
Thanks a lot, Kinsey. Why am I not surprised? They should put that shit on the trapper keeper!
I'm not going to be beaten by some noob you dragged into my world, Kensington.
Okay, we're back in business. Now let's take out Matt's antivirus next.
Kinsey, we talked about this.
But I didn't.
I think this is more than. Once you agree.
Give me some time, I'll fix it.
He left me with my cannon. I'm good. With the connection?
He's bombarding us with data. I'll try blocking it.
Agent Kensington, be gone.
Okay, the antivirus is almost taken care of. You'll need to destroy the last bit of code.
Why am I a tank?
Just go with it.
Again?
I see it.
Pathetic.
I'm gonna kill that little shit. Got another one of those walls up ahead.
It's his internet security protocols. They're blocking access into the main.
If you say so. Doesn't that kid know when he's beat?
Take this out and move over Matt himself.
Like the pace. It's modeled after the Nightblade Season 3, Episode 5, The Cyprian Order. Used as a common basis plan for it.
Wait, you modeled this shit off of Nightblade?
It's an allegory for man's inhumanity to man.
It's a shitty vampire show.
I don't expect a chopper fuck like you to appreciate the writing.
I am the best!
You not sure?
Why aren't you dying?
He's scared. Go to the cathedral and finish him off.
The cathedral? You mean that place with the tubes that's screaming, I'm a fucking trap?
Musby's direct feed into the world, while his information flows through. Yeah, that's definitely a trap.
Alright, let's go get him. Just a bitch with a keyboard.
In the real world now, here you cannot be.
You sure about that?
Alright, just don't die until I figure out how to copy his avatar.
This is your true self. Small and insignificant.
Don't worry, he's not bigger. You're just smaller.
Catch you trying to move. Amusing.
Start those dodges early while you're slowed.
I thought you'd be faster than this. Your way around now. another. What are you doing? Get down! Oh, coward! You can't win! Running will get you nowhere. Stop fighting the inevitable!
Hey, shut up, kid!
Get off me and fight! I will crush you like an ant!
Got it!
What? That's impossible! God!
Go work, Kinsey!
Looking at the Avatar's programming, you should have four main abilities. The sword can be used to slash at things close by, or can create a giant shockwave. And as a dragon, you have a medium range fire breath and a quick dash to evade hits.
I gotta try this out! I'm sure Kinsey can figure it out.
I literally have the world at my fingertips.
It's a little vague, Matt. Gotta do better.
You tell me the name of a company, and it becomes the property of the Saints. You get your empire back, and I get to walk away.
Kid, now we talking. What is this?
They're back doors into company records. One door leads to a weapons manufacturer, giving you discounts on weapon upgrades.
All right. And the other?
An automotive parts distribution house. They'll discount work done on your cars. Pick one and I'll get you set up as a high-priority client, I swear!
I really wish you'd reconsider, Maddie. These hands of mine were meant to rend bone, not hunt and peck on a keyboard.
Well, if typing's the issue, I can recommend some good voice recognition software. I know the best...
Shh. You stuck with me when I rose from Philippe's ashes like a phoenix. You and me, we've bonded.
That's lovely, but I feel it's time for me to move on. To be honest, I'm a little scared of, well, dying.
I do run a demanding workplace. Maddie, I appreciate how you shared your concerns. I mean, the way Viola and Kiki handled their departures made me just want to kill someone, you know?
Oh, absolutely. Well, I've got a flight to catch, so...
Maddie.
Oh, God.
Feel free to list me as a reference anytime.